Hi everyone, it's Alpha Media UG, and in this video I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram login error that the page isn't available right now. So this is happening, I think, to most Instagram users, and I'm going to show you three solutions on what you can do. So the first solution is for you to open your phone settings, and then after opening the phone settings you go to apps and notifications, and then you select Instagram. So then from Instagram you select storage, and under storage you clear cache, and then you also clear storage. So after doing that, don't open Instagram yet. Now what you're going to do is to go to Play Store app and check if it requires an update. So go to Play Store, search for Instagram, and if you find it requires an update, then you update it. But in case it doesn't show the update, you're going to open it. But on opening, you will notice you'll still have that error of the page isn't available right now. So what you're going to do is for you to install the old version of Instagram. So I'm going to put the link in the description of the video. So you first uninstall the existing Instagram app. And then after uninstalling, then you check the link in the description of the video. And then you download and install that APK. So this is the old version of Instagram. So you install that APK. And then after installing, since it's a temporary error, it can be fixed soon, but this is for now. So you're going to install this and then you open. So after opening, then you can log into your Instagram account, and then you'll have this error fixed. You'll be able to access your Instagram page again. So then you log in. But the only difference is with this old version, it doesn't have the notes feature. So as I said, since this is a temporary error, it's going to be fixed by Instagram. So you will update your Instagram app later, because this old one doesn't have the notes feature, in case you'd like to use the notes feature. But it can allow you to do everything except that it doesn't have the notes feature. So thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.